I'm feeling like home. I'm feeling great.
I'm feeling very good, but just a bit nervous, very happy and nervous in the same time.
I just have to say, when it comes to the preparation, I am looking forward to that 10, even though I don't need it. No, but honestly, it's a bigger production. I'm really looking forward to the magic that is really come dancing.
About the judges, I think they all professionals, you know, and they all know what they do.
I'm really looking forward to Darcy, her elegance, her insight on things. I just think she's beautiful, and I would love to hear what she has to say about us lot. We've had a little bit of advice from the other pro dancers, which is very nice because, you know, they're a lot more experienced. And I have to say, Anton did say that whatever we do, we should have fun with the season.
My favorite dance, it's going to be rumba, because it's very sensual, it's very beautiful, it's very woman and very classy. I just love that.
I have to say that it would have to be Latin, only because we get to shake our tail feathers.
All the Latin American dances for me are, I think, is my favorite dance.
I think the best advice for celebrities can be is just to commit 100%, because it's something we all know, it's something out of their comfort zone, so they just have to commit and think about enjoying themselves as much as they can. Don't think what other people judge or think, just do their thing, love it and enjoy the moment.